Once raw footage has been imported into an event, it's necessary to manage the clips. One of the first things you may wish to do is view the clips in a particular event. To do so, move the mouse and position the playhead, the red vertical line, to the point in a clip you wish to play. To start play, press the spacebar.
We're going to take a quick look at Eastern's quiet campus here in the summertime.
To pause play, press the spacebar again. Moving the mouse over the clips without playing them is called skimming. To turn off audio while skimming, click the audio skimming toggle button on the toolbar. To organize clips in the event and simplify the editing process, clips can be marked as favorites so they are easy to find, or marked as rejected so you don't have to keep viewing them. To mark a clip as favorite, click once on the clip. A default 4-second selection of the clip will be highlighted. Then click Command A to highlight the entire clip. Click the solid star plus button on the toolbar. A green bar through the top of the clip will indicate this clip has been marked as a favorite. A way to use the favorite tool in academics is to mark clips containing a required element of your project as a favorite. By doing so, required elements won't be inadvertently left out of your final project. To reject a clip that will not be used in the project, select the clip by clicking it once and then pressing Command A. Click the X plus button on the toolbar. Clips that are rejected are actually moved to a rejected bin. A rejected clip is just moved from view and not deleted. Moving the mouse down to the Show option, you're able to see clips that have been rejected. Move the mouse down to the Show option and click these arrows and click on Rejected Only. To move a clip to the trash, highlight the clip in the rejected bin by clicking it once and hitting Command A, then click Move Rejected to Trash. Or, if you'd like to unmark a rejected clip and send it back to Show Favorites and Unmarked, highlight the clip and click the Open Star Plus button in the toolbar. Return to showing favorites and unmarked clips by selecting them here.